Grace teaches us to say no to ungodliness and worldly passions, and to live self-controlled, upright, and godly lives in this present age. Titus 2:12.